The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW United States Championship.
This WCW United States Championship match promises to be exciting.
And given who the champ will be defending against here, crowning a new champion isn't out of the question.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
And before I forget, allow me to wish everybody out there a very Merry Christmas.
You know, I can't help but wonder what I did wrong to have to be spending Christmas sitting next to you two.
Introducing the challenger from the Jersey Shore, weighing in at 248 pounds, Diamond Dallas Page. Introducing the champion from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds. He is the WCW United States Champion, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Put down that remote, stay a while. This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And guys, this is where we find out who the better competitor truly is.
And with the title on the line, both of these superstars look like they brought their A game here tonight.
This is some great offense by Diamond Dallas Page.
Diamond Dallas Page gathering attention in a hurry. Diamond Dallas Page with an opportunity to definitively prove who is number one. What should be the strategy, the challenger in a match like this?
I don't think I've ever seen a more focused challenger, Cole.
Yeah, and you know what they say, if you want to be the best, you got to beat the best. That's the task at hand right here. Diamond Dallas Page is one of the most intense competitors a superstar can lock up with. DDP is never hesitant about going at an opponent. Page is WCW's People's Champion, and he'll do whatever it takes to make you feel the bang.
The knee drop lands. Drop kick delivered with precision. What an amazing stretch.
Diamond Dallas Page is one of the most beloved superstars in WCW. DDP was known as the People's Champion, WWE,
and he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
No question about that one. DDP may be in a bad way here. As the number one contender, you can bet he's the envy of so many in the locker room.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This is some great offense by Diamond Dallas Page.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is some great offense by Diamond Dallas Page.
Strong Irish whip, just too much here. Toss to the outside. When it comes to finding motivation, DDP knows exactly what to
do. Incoming. I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach. When this guy's on, look out. And there it is again.
Diamond Dallas Page is starting to take control of this matchup.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. The Hitman looking overwhelmed here. We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
There's no way he knows where he is right now. Heck, given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
He better be careful. It looks to me like he's one big move away from losing this match.
Bret Hart is a force within the ring.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Look out!
Some might consider just getting a title opportunity as a success, but I assure you, this superstar will settle for nothing less than taking home the gold.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Up and over with a suplex. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He hits a huge elbow drop, takes him down
in a major way, too. This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
No, reverses it. DDP, diamond cutter from Diamond Dallas Page.
This one's over, guys. Come on, Bret Hart, you can do this. judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows they may very well witness history here in this match. Could be getting ready for a trip to the Diamond Mine.
And what a reversal from Diamond Dallas Page.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Look at Diamond Dallas Page here.
Lights up his chest with a chop.
Diamond Dallas Page gathering attention in a hurry.
And he gets him with the counter.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Look at Diamond Dallas Page here.
Whoops, that missed. That's putting it mildly, Cole. Whoa, he picked up steam and shows no signs of letting up.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Textbook uppercut. He kicks him right in the gut.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Oh, there's some good contact there by Diamond Dallas Page.
Diamond Dallas Page is measuring.
And a clothesline! DDP unloading. That has got to be it.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Diamond Dallas Page showing how they do it at the Shore.
Diamond Dallas Page is measuring.
DDP!
Diamond Cutter from Diamond Dallas Page!
Oh, man, it could be over here.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Bret Hart is as proud as they come, and he refuses to quit no matter the circumstances.
He refuses to stay down.
Yeah, he is super motivated.
Diamond Cutter from Diamond Dallas Page.
Don't be surprised.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Thank you to everybody for spending part of their Christmas with us here at the WWE.